right off the road here at the bottom. There's kind of an opening there on each side of the trees.
Uh-huh.
That's where they park the trailer. So that'll be lawn chairs all over up there. Really cool.
Last time I saw fireworks, I think they did them over here.
Yeah, they used to
for the fire department when they got their new truck and facility and all that.
Do it. The fire barn there.
Oh, it looks like they got a truck over there selling stuff.
Like, man, we're gonna win this thing, you know. First place is $25,000. These guys are hardcore, like professional fishermen. Or two high school, college, you know, early college age kids. Drinking beer, having fun, and we got into the weigh station. And like, 25 pounds of fish, and they're like, oh, you're in 130th place. Oh, man!
So how do you get in it? You need battery?
Am I gonna kill your battery backup now?
No, not at all.
I'm not looking down, I'll listen to you.